If you guys have a Jeep Cherokee, I have a 2012. And when you pull off, you hear like a clunking noise in very low RPMs, like when you're stuck in traffic. It's definitely your front drive shaft. I changed mine, bought one from Rock Auto for about $300. Well, the best one, Dorman. And I changed it, spun it around, took it for a drive, no more noise. But yeah, guys, usually it's the bearings inside this that go bad.